Did you know that according to a 2011 article on the NPR website, Debbie Nathan, who authored the book SYBIL Exposed, actually argues that most of the story of the 1976 film SYBIL is based on a lie?